praise tonight and just say, God, we want more. More and more. Everybody just petition God and say, more.
More and more.
This is your prayer tonight, Father. We want more. Say,
more and more.
Where will we be without you? Say, more. Sometimes you have to make it personal. Say, Father, I need you more and more. I'm chasing after you. No matter what I would have to do, 'cause I need you more. I need you. I need you more. I need you more. It's for your glory. I will do anything just to see you, to behold you as my. It's for your glory.
I feel you, God.
I will do anything just to see you, to behold you as.
I want to hear the audience sing this. Here we go.
For your glory, I will do anything. I will. To see you.
This is our prayer, God.
To behold. Wanna be where you are. Gotta be where you are. Wanna be where you are. I gotta be.
Don't clap. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Oh, it's going to be right in here. I'm moving. I promise I'll get to your song. But this is how I fight my battle. This is how I fight my battle.
Hey, my praise.
walk around. But Sean, you're acting crazy. Sometimes to get something you never had, you gotta do something you never done. Bishop, I was on a plane tonight, and God gave me one word. That word is ridiculous. God is about to do something ridiculous for somebody tonight. But you have to hear what he's saying. They're gonna play the music and we're gonna walk around like God is walking with us. Come on, everyone just find your spot. This is how I find.
Yeah.
But not defeat. Cast down, but not destroyed. And there are times I don't understand, but I believe it's turning around for me. See, I've had struggles and disappointment, and there are times I felt so alone, and some of my friends they let me down, but I still believe. I think he's singing this. It's turning around for me, around. Around for me, yeah, it's turning around. Now I want you to prophesy to yourself, if you know this, just say it, because I can see the breaking of day. I can see the breaking of day. God is
taking away.
A change is coming.
If I stand strong,
and there's no reason. Because God's working
now. I know He's working.
And it's turning.
And it's turning around.
Now I'm going to be a little selfish for a minute. And it won't always be like this. The Lord will perfect that concerning to say me. And sooner. Turn in my favor. Come and say it sooner.
Sooner or later.
Turn in my
favor.
Everybody in the world say sooner.
Sooner or later.
It will turn. Just think about it sooner or later. Turning around for me. Oh Lord, it is. It's turning. And for a moment, lift those hands. Don't clap. Open your mouth for a moment.
It's so worth it.
I was in worship this morning. We have 4 services on Sunday, 1 on Saturday. And God said, tell the people, when you release what's mine, I'll release what's theirs. Don't clap. God wants your worship. That's what we hold on to. We clap all day long. So I want you to know tonight, if you release what's God's, He's going to release what belongs to you. That thing you've been praying for, that thing you've been waiting for, that situation that just won't move out the way. God said, when you release His worship, He will open up the windows of heaven. Thank you. told you something and you haven't seen it manifest yet. Lift those hands for a moment. I was praying it. I told you God released this.
So you said you'll be with me and you'll never leave me. Said you'll fight my battles if I just keep still. And I'm holding on to what you say.
Anybody God ever told something, you say, God, I don't see it yet.
I'm holding on to what you say.
I was reading the word and it said, if it's in the water, God will be there. If it's in the fire, he'll be there. And he won't even let it consume you. So I'm holding on
to what you say.
And sometimes we think God's not coming through, so it may be delayed, but that's okay.
It may be delayed, but that's okay. It may be delayed, but that's okay. It may be delayed, but that's okay. God's word, it can not fail.
So as we're praying for the word of God tonight, those hands one more time. But if you don't even want to lift them, that's fine. Just put your heart in a place of surrender. Sometimes we think this is just actions.
I'm holding on to what you say. Said, Lord, I'll be with you till the end of days. So I'm holding on to what you say.
Now remember everything God promised you, because he's not a man that shall lie, nor the son of man that he has to repent. It's on the way just when it's your turn. There's a difference in your time and your turn. It can be time for something, but not your turn yet. Aren't you glad God's gonna wait till you can handle what he's about to give you?
I'm holding on.